It's race number 9, here we go again, let the battle commence. Connor Cole, Umbar goes down on the deck. Harvey Howard and Connor Cassidy, 1 and 2 as they hit turn number 1. It's going to be a hard one today, you can see it all coming. Harvey's there out in front, Connor's right up there with him. Down that back straight, they go to the second turn. There's the gap between the first two, and then 3 and 4. Swift down on the inside line. What a move from Connor Cassidy. Howard has gone backwards now. Cassidy in control on the Kumahara. Cassidy running to the line for the win. Howard holding on in turn. Can he do anything up? So, McGee Hadfield. But here comes Emily Brennan. Brennan on the inside line is super.